What happens if your ABS sensor is bad? ABS light is illuminated on the dashboard. Since the wheel speed sensor also monitors the anti-lock braking system on your car, it's common for the ABS light to illuminate when the sensor is worn out, disconnected, or has been struck by debris, which means you'll have to replace the wheel speed sensor.